Agricultural problems due to climate change, abnormal weather, water depletion, and the collapse of soil have become big problems in all parts of the world. Many are now focusing on ethics and family farming as a way to combat these issues. An innovative new product or service can give a firm a head start over its rivals, which can be difficult for a new entrant to overcome. If the new technology is also patented, then other firms cannot simply copy its design. It is legally protected. Within this free course, you will be introduced briefly to the discipline of child psychology and to theories and approaches that have been developed to help us understand and support children's lives by focusing on the individual children. Psychologists can assess changes in their child's abilities over time, including their physical, cognitive, social, and emotional development. The bill calls for the establishment of the National Landslide Hazards Reduction Program within 1 year of becoming law. The program serves numerous functions, including to identify and understand landslide hazards and risks, reduce losses from landslides, protect communities at risk of landslides hazards, and improve communication and emergency preparedness.
The course considers the ways in which thinkers have responded to the particular political problems of their day and the ways in which they contribute to a broader conversation about human goods and needs, justice, democracy, and the proper relationship of the individual to the state. The networks of roots that plants use to absorb water and nutrients can encompass a space larger than the part of the plant visible above ground. The nature of these root systems can help plants adapt to challenging environments such as deserts. For instance, mesquite trees can develop tap roots capable of digging more than 50 yards deep to reach water. Your body is nearly 66% water. And so it is really important that you consume enough fluid to stay hydrated and healthy. If you don't get enough fluid, you may feel tired, get headaches, and not perform at your best. Rarely, however, does a single research study produce the certainty needed to assume that the same results will apply in all or most settings. Rather, research is usually an ongoing process, based on many accumulated understandings and explanations that, when taken together, lead to a generalization about educational issues and practice, and ultimately, to the development of theories. A community's urban forest is an extension of its pride and community spirit. Trees enhance community economic stability by attracting businesses and tourists as people tend to linger and shop longer along tree-lined streets. Apartments and offices in wooded areas rent more quickly, and businesses leasing office spaces in developments with trees reported higher productivity and fewer absences. To some extent, attendance at cultural venues and events is influenced by a person's age and the composition of the household in which they live. For example, those people in households with dependent children were more likely to visit zoological parks and aquariums than people living in single-person households.
Your tutor helps you make the most of your time at university by giving you guidance and support along the way. All new students are allocated a personal tutor who will encourage you to get the most out of your course, direct you to other sources of support, and help you achieve your goals. At a time when stress levels are soaring, rates of depression are increasing, and the gap between rich and poor is ever widening. We believe that giving can play a positive role in helping people to feel connected to those around them and generate a sense of purpose and hope. When we give, we feel valued, useful, and happy. Years after his death, William Shakespeare remains the central author of the English-speaking world. He is the most quoted poet and the most regularly produced playwright, and now among the most popular screenwriters as well. Why is that, and who is he? Why do so many people think his writing is so great? What meanings did his plays have in his own time, and how do we read, speak, or listen to his words now? The expression became important during the Romantic movement, with artwork expressing a definite feeling, as in the sublime or dramatic. The audience response was important because the artwork was intended to evoke an emotional response. This definition holds true today as artists look to connect with and evoke responses from their viewers. Members of a culture must conform to its norms for the culture to exist and function. Hence, members must want to conform and obey rules. They first must internalize the social norms and values that dictate what is normal for the culture. Then they must socialize or teach norms and values to their children. Experts discuss the significance of attending the theater as a civic occasion, associated with the political and cultural achievements of Athens. Through archaeology and analyses of contemporary art forms such as decoration on pottery, a picture is built up of ancient Greek theater. In this course, we will explore how such things as department stores, nationally advertised brand name goods, mass-produced cars and suburbs transformed the American economy, society and politics. The course is organized both thematically and chronologically. Each period deals with a new development in the history of consumer culture. The tortoise size and shell shape varies depending on where they live. The shell is made of bone and is a dull brown color. Their ribs, backbone, and breastbone have become part of the shell, which is why you can never separate the tortoise from its shell. In the late 16th and 17th centuries, many English, French, and Dutch emigrants went to North America in search of gold and silver. But they did not find it. Instead, settlers were forced to support themselves by cultivating crops that they could sell in Europe, like tobacco, indigo, and rice. The natural environment can be hazardous, and, with increased travel and leisure, people today are more likely than ever to be exposed to potentially life-threatening conditions. Although the human body can adjust to some extent, it cannot cope with poisons or prolonged exposure to extremes of environment.